Hi. Ew. I'm having a horrible week. Yeah, so hi. So basically, every few months I go through these phases where I'm just sad for no reason. Like, I don't even have an explanation. So I go through these moments like when I'm just sad for no reason. I've not really got anything to be sad about, but I'm just feeling dead shit. Like, oh my god. For the past like 2 months I haven't shed a tear. I actually cried the first time the other day in about 2 months. Here's a video of me crying. But yeah, basically, I picked my phone up, start a little vlog of me weekend, really. Because I've got a little bit of a bit. Oh, I've got a busy weekend this weekend. Okay, I've got something to look forward to, so maybe that should cheer my mood up. But yeah, guys, I don't know what it is. I just literally go through. Like, this year has been, like, a roller. It actually has, like, a roller coaster. Like, I've had the highest highs, but then I've had low lows. Not lowest lows, though. Like, wow. Nothing can top last year. But, actually, I should put it into that perspective. I've not been as low as what I was last year, which is actually good. So, I'm making improvements. But, yeah. Like, some moments, I just, like, I'm coming in a high. I'm like, whoa. And then I'm like, whoa. But I'll get over it. I always do. It was come out better anyway. But just to start the vlog off, I thought I would tell you that, because it is normal to feel like shit every now and then. And even if there's no reason to it, don't think there has to be a reason. He doesn't. Sometimes you can't just feel like shit. Right, let's brighten the mood up. So basically this weekend I thought, why not do an update vlog? Because I haven't really vlogged like a normal like little weekend with me for ages, since like lockdown really. So I thought, let's get into it. Okay, so basically this weekend I'll tell you what I am doing. So I think it's Thursday today. It's not, it's Wednesday. Oh my lord.
Peace out.
Anyway, it's only Wednesday, but we're gonna start it today. It's not really like a weekend, it's like a week. Okay, it's like a short weekend, long weekend, okay. So on Friday, I'm gonna tell you my weekend, okay? Okay. So today, what I'm gonna do, I always get questions about how I organise my drawers and stuff. And because a lot of you have seen it, like it is a little bit, like I love the organisation of my drawers. So what I'm actually gonna do today is hopefully this makes me feel better. This is what I'm planning. If I reorganise all my drawers, put some fresh bedding. Oh, should I go and buy some new bedding? Okay, we might go and buy some new bedding. So I'm going to organise all my drawers. I'm going to show you how I do it. This is them currently. They are a mess. Like, they actually are. But yeah. Okay, so back to what I was saying. So yeah, I'm going to organise my room today. Make myself feel better. Because if your room's clean, it does make you feel a little bit better. And then Friday, I have an event for, yous would have seen me in some of her clothes on Instagram. I think it's Caramella, can't pronounce it, but something like that. So cute, get loads of clothes from there. But there's an event on Friday in the new Genos in town, so I'm going to be going there. That'll be cute. And then on Saturday, which I'm actually excited for, it's my brother's 30th birthday on the 23rd of November, but we're having a surprise party for them on the 20th. I've never actually been to a surprise party. By the way, I do want a surprise party one day, everyone. So hi guys, if you're watching this from my family. Hi mom, hi dad. I want a surprise party and yeah, make that happen please. Maybe not my next one, because I'll know. No, I won't. Do it for my 20th. So let's organise my drawers, and then I might have to go to the shop for some new bedding. So what my plan is to empty all of the makeup out and put these in the dishwasher, and the same for my hair drawer, which is actually also a mess. Oh, this, I really regret this. These are all my jewellery. Okay, right, okay. So we're just going to empty all this. She went. So yeah, going to put all them in the dishwasher. Then I'm going to hoover and polish all them drawers. Put all the makeup back in it. Will be so satisfying, honestly. So yeah. These are off Amazon, by the way. I'll leave the link below for you, because I know I always get so many DMs about where to get my organisers from. Hello, baby. Are you okay? Where's my little boy? Hello, my little munchkin. And here's Emmy.
Little
Sagan. Sagan's girl, watching Pretty Little Liars. So I've put on all this, and I'm thinking of putting like something on top of it. I'm like, what's this? I just, obviously you put a dishwasher tablet in as well, but it's gonna cause no harm, is it? On them. What's that? Antibacterial. This is carpet. Yeah, this is for carpets, but I feel like a little bit of powder won't do any harm. And then you just put that in there, really. Ooh. I can't wait to see what these look like when they come out. I'm gonna go on the sunbed, get a Diet Coke, and I might run in B&M. See if they have some new bedding. Okay, so we're on the sunbed. I've got really bad pigmentation on my skin. Now I'm in. I'm actually in Tesco because my mum got this Mrs. Hinch bedding from here. So I'm gonna try and find some nice bedding. I've got loads of whites in. I'm thinking, should I get like some grey bedding? So I don't know, but I'll let you know when I'm home. Okay, so I got my bedding and I got some candles as well. I'm gonna go and wash my bedding, put it in dryer, then put it on. Oh, can't wait. So this is the bedding I got with these little cute grey dots. Because my bed's grey, it's white, but. So I think the dots are just like there. No. So I'm just gonna wash it now because I like it when my bedding smells of home, not of like newness, if that makes sense. Oh, and I got these candles. Oh, you can't smell them through the camera, but wow, they were literally £1 each. So cute. I'm a Diet Coke. The laundry room, sorting life out one load at a time. That's exactly what I need to do. That is literally what I'm trying to do right now. Sort my life out one bit at a time. That's what I know. I was gonna put that on the bedding because that's what I usually do. I might see it blue, mightn't it? Oh, fucking hell, this is bigger than me, dude. Let's see how the thing's washed. Let's see. Oh, jeez. They're all full of water still. And I can still see makeup. Right, okay, so just gonna clean all these drawers. I literally just got makeup all over. And then I'm gonna clean all my makeup as well. Okay, right, so these have all been scrubbed now. They're literally spotless, see? And then I'm gonna put my organiser in and then put all this away. You know when I put the carpet pattern in the dishwasher? That was a very bad idea. I've just had to rewash all the fucking container things because they were all bitty. Don't know why I actually thought that was okay. Anyway, so now I'm just gonna clean all my makeup with some micellar water. This is this. Then I get my
I don't know that one.
Alexa, I didn't even speak to you. Fuck off.
Sorry, what device?
Alexa, shut up. Beauty blenders in here. Okay, so I'm just gonna pour all my beauty blenders in here quick. I actually don't know why I have that many beauty blenders because I literally use one, which is the Sculpt. the sculpt one. First step, basically first step of makeup, second step, third step, fourth step, final. That's how I think of it. Yeah, this is like a hair draw, but it's not just hair, to be honest, it's like accessories, face care, stuff like that. Result of the drawers, so much better. So we have, I basically organize my makeup in order. So moisturizers, foundations, primers, concealers, contour, and then blushes, highlighters, bronzers, powder, eyes, so mascara, eyebrows, then lips, and then it all just the beauty blenders. And then in this drawer, brushes, face care, so that's skin mask, my oil, some pads, then bacterial wash under here, some clips, a razor, and then moisturizers, lip balms, and then here is just some clamps, clips, bubbles, sharpeners, jewelry. So yeah, that's basically how I organize all my drawers. So this is my new bed now, and it's all been washed and dried. It's actually so cute, you know. And it's got polka dots there. So yeah, all my room's clean now. Wax melt's on. I'm gonna try and change these though once they heat up a little bit. But yeah, I feel a little tiny bit better. But I'm gonna put a series on. Designated Survivor is what I've been watching. I actually really love it. Recommend it. I'm just going to bed and have an early night. I'm in my pajamas, dressed in my shower, knickers and stuff. So yeah. And then, so that's basically just me organising my room. It does look a lot better now. I've been to my wardrobe to closed. Guys, next time you see me, it will be Friday. Just feel really like nervous. And so, I don't know what the fuck's going on with me. I just don't feel myself. But yeah, guys, honestly, if you do feel down, it is normal. We all have them days. Just try and do anything to make yourself feel better. Like clean your room, get some new bed in, wax melt series, chef's kiss. But yeah, guys, love yous and I'll see you on Friday. Guys, so it's Friday now. I've got this, is a Caramella dress. We all got sent like Caramella pieces. Then I'm going to get makeup done. I'm in a rush as usual. Then I've got to go and pick my shoes up to match this outfit because I didn't order them. So I've got to go and pick them up from the shop. And then I'm getting my makeup done at 12. Oh my god, it's 11:45 now and I'm still by mine. Oh, fucking brilliant. God, why did he smile at me like that? Great. I'm ready. I feel like a bad bitch. No, I'm ready. I actually really love my hair and makeup. Liv and Holly are the dream team and they're in the same shop as well, so it's so easy. You don't have to go to one place. But I'm late. I had to go and pick my boots up as well. I can't even show you because I'm driving and I'm not gonna lift my foot up because I'm trying to be good when it comes to driving. But I'm going to get Rebecca now and then we're gonna be fashionably late together. At least I'm not late on my own, I swear I'd die. Hi, Carter! Hi, Carter! Hi, Carter! Hi, Carter!
can't eat there because you can drink and eat and just have a thing. I'm having a party.
Hey,
hey, hey,
baby.
We're vlogging right now.
We're live, bitches.
Vlog life, vlog life. Vlog life.
Vlog life.
Influencer.
Vlog or vlog?
Yeah.
Vlog.
Vlog.
Vlog. Vlog.
We're vlogging it.
Our package.
How cute.
I'll show you properly tomorrow. But that is amazing. I really like it. I have about seven of them Naomi crumbs because Naomi is the plug. She's right there dancing. The plug.
The plug.
There was actually earrings in there that I put in. So we're now upstairs in the sky bar. And then Alicia and Rhea are gonna come and meet me. Here is the queen herself,
Molly.
Love you.
She is the CEO. I love you too, then.
Oh, I love you.
The CEO.
Can I please have a cuddle? I love you so much, buddy. I love you so much. You've left your phone in the car. Jeez Louise. No, jeez Louise. Jeez Louise. Jeez Louise.
No, I have.
You've left your phone in the car.
Ow, baby. Oh, my God.
How excited are you?
Oh my God, is she trying to steal my dog off me? She's trying to steal him. Buddy, can I have a cuddle? Buddy, no, that's not your mum, bud. Buddy, that's not your mum.
That's what I am. That's actually what I am, isn't it?
What?
Godmother. You would ask me to be godmother.
I'm not asking you if I die. Do I have to be dog?
So wouldn't you
want me to? If I was haunted, then I see. If I was a ghost and you adopted them if I was dead.
Oh God, you bit me.
Yeah, bite the buddy. If I seen that and I was dead, I'd haunt you. Cause not taking my dog over, that's just sly. Good night.
So it is now Saturday. Oh God,
feel a little bit stale, a little bit. Oh God.
Okay. So I'm actually not that hungover, to be honest. Feel okay. Don't feel. I feel a little bit shabby. I'm just in a funny goofy mode. So tonight is my brother's surprise birthday. But I'm gonna go into town today. And meet Lydia. So I actually don't like that right now. Oh Lord. Oh Lord, have mercy on my soul. What's the time? I've got to go to town, meet Lydia and get something to eat because I haven't ate since Thursday. Obviously, we got them starters and that, but when I didn't eat my burger. I didn't eat anything. All I had was that little bit of tomato on that bread. One of them. Like, once I start drinking, I can't really eat. So, last time I ate, like, a meal, probably, all I had was a bit of a burger bun, actually. Louise has done me the world a good bit. Let me just double check this.
I love so much.
What's that, am I there? I've got greenery on my lip, and it's not coming off. It's not coming off. Jeez Louise.
Back.
My hair.
Wait till later.
Where are you going?
Get my hair done.
Oh, bye, everyone.
My extensions. I ordered them extensions.
Oh, my God.
That means your mom's.
Not 24 inch.
You need
3 extra inches anyway. I've lost my inches completely. I don't have an inch to my name. I'm not messing.
Me either anymore, and I'm not too bothered.
Where?
Me either anymore.
Yeah, you're not bothered
about
that I am.
You got your banana?
I got my banana, my mum got me. Look at that, guys. I'm having a ketchup. This bitch went to Marbella. I haven't seen her for a year. Went to Marbella and didn't come back. Without me. Where are we? Oh, hello, yours. Oh, wait. This has took a weird turn. We're on the moon!
I'm looking at me. I just got...
Mrs. Marbella. Oh my God, that was fun. That made my day so much. But oh my God, I've got a surprise party.
Is this someone's
office? It's us. It's Shanafi.
So.
Oh, mate. Got ready in 10 minutes.
Fashion of the day.
Oh well. I know I haven't missed my brother yet, so I'm not that late, but everyone is already there. Now I've literally threw them brown joggers on from Pretty Little Thing, a little Zara top. I've got cramp in my toe. Right, okay. Lucy's just texted me saying, "Where are you?" I'm at the entry. I hate being on my own in the dark. Ugh.
He's on his way. Everyone's here. I'm here.
So
and you too.
I'm not coming. You've been saying horrible stuff all night.
No, show me the toilet.
I don't know where the toilet is.
Is that my mother's? And the daughter's here. The famous dad.
I'm his favourite dish.
They've got their phones for the baby with the toffees.
It's been
a
I'm passing a mic.
Sit on. I need.
You're the old bastard.
I've not really vlogged tonight because it has been the best night ever. Everything you right now. Say what?
Naturally.
Morning, guys. I love you.
I love you.
No. Me and Lucy, do you know what? She is the best fucking girl. Like, back on the box. Okay, she's gonna have to go back to the DJ. Don't worry about it.
So I look, they look, you know, the baby,
fucking
Amy's there and she's the baby. You look at picture and then she's the baby.
My little baby. You are so...
So can you come with me?
This is my nephew, Leo. Leo, who's your favourite? I'm your, like, you were the first person that ever made me an auntie, you know?
I know that.
Well, you know that now. Happy, this is my other brother. Sean, tell them how much of a bad boy you are.
Super nice.
Super nice bad boy.
Hi guys. What the hell, so bad. I'm home now. Best, no, fab night. Brother had a fab night. I didn't actually vlog much, but really. Fucking hell, jeez, Louise, me. I'm frabs. Whoa. Just want to know a little secret, so. Oh no, shit. I won't let my mum watch that. I won't let my mum watch this vlog. But like, dead quick. I basically broke that window because I pulled the handle too hard and broke it. So now when you have to shut it, you have to do a left one mad way. So a lot of you ask for a skincare routine, and I actually do have a better one than this. But unfortunately, this is the drunk skincare routine. As someone had a shit and not flushed their toilet in my eye. You know, obviously, there's not a shit. Oh my God, I've got the hiccups. So it's my Jordan, it's my brother, Jordan. It is his 30th birthday on the 23rd. But we had the surprise birthday on the 20th today. And Lucy told him his fucking birthday present by accident. But I'm a bit like that. But I do stupid stuff, but you've got to remember, I'm actually brunette, Lucy is blonde, so. Rebecca Sean. If you let me, this feeling that I can't explain. And then, anyway, once you've got your pile, don't flush wipes down the toilet, because my mum actually smacks me. No, she doesn't really. My mum actually goes all around the bend if I fucking flush a wipe down the toilet, because apparently it blocks the drains or whatever, mate. Like, I'm pretty sure I flushed myself down the toilet in that sample. Yeah, alright. A fucking simple wipe still do the job. Anyway, I just put it in the bin because it saves the argument. And then I brush my peggy ears because... So I actually have two toothbrushes. I have a purple toothbrush, and then this is like a hard one that like hurts your gums. Well, it hurts mine. And then this is like a medium one. This is a big one, and it's just medium. So this is how I brush my teeth. And then After I've done the main one, I sometimes I brush a bit too hard, and then I end up spitting like blood in that ocean. It's actually not really good. Sweat, and then I got like me medium one, which is like dead soft. And oh my god, that's spicy. Oh my god, say before when I was doing my makeup, I literally couldn't find my nose concealer anywhere, and I just found it in my mum's little mirror. But it's where it was. I didn't mean. Oh my god, don't tell me. I got my mum's little shirt to sign in there. No. So when I first got my. Just a little one quick one. So when I first got my boyfriend before I split up with him, I was so embarrassed about this. It actually says, it was like this. So it actually says, the shitter, please enjoy your fizzer. So, I think that's embarrassing me, really, personally. So every time my ex-boyfriend used to come around, he used to stash it. I used to ride it in the fucking wash basket over there. Imagine your fella coming in with a shit and it fucking says the shit I enjoy. No. But anyway, my mum thinks it's hysterical. The Spider-Man. It is now Sunday. Is he going the other way, the cheeky bastard? Yeah. Took the dog, taking the dog on a little walk, and then going to chill. Hi, my pie buddy, family and friends. Oh, please, no more sorrow. But it's actually been such a good weekend. Really good. Loved it. And I don't feel that rough either, really. At all. Buddy. You know, because he's so furry, he gets all sorts of stuff to him. Look. Got a twig to talk to him. And he won't let me. He'll try and run away. He won't try and get it. Come on.
Oh, there you go.
He's going on one. There we go. He's actually, this is Hyper Alpha for Buddy. Where are you going now? Oh, you're doing laps in the area. I said, if you saw having a bad day like I was at the start of the vlog, you can turn it around. Thank you so much for watching this vlog, and I hope everyone is good. Please like and subscribe. And I love yous all. So does Buddy love yous. So have a fabulous day. So yeah, people. And I'll see you soon.